We all remember that morning, where we were and what we were doing on September 11th when the world came to a standstill. Our communities lost loved ones, our friends, neighbors on this day. Still, I believe during times we are most challenged in life, promise unfolds for us. We are remarkable human beings, ready to see and find hope in the unthinkable. We are resilient, a flag that threads and holds us together, metal beams which stood in the wreckage and gave hope and comfort to many. When you combine these forces together, we had random acts of kindness and new beginnings starting in a breath of a moment. It was still hard. In order to prevail, we needed to find first ways and many ways to help each other. What shaped our community in this horrible tragedy was not what was stripped from us. And the towers came down and 3,000 lives were lost. But how we rose again from the ashes of 9/11 and began healing and helping others heal too. And this was the remarkable beginning of Amazing Grace Circus, co-founded by Carlo Pellegrini and Janet Hayes. At the time, we were co-directors of Grace Episcopal Church's Senior Youth Group in Nyack, New York. The tragic events of September 11th led their group of 16 teenagers to an 8-month process of discernment that would give expression to their feelings, hopes, frustration, and their fears. The kids also needed to give something back to the community. Circus was selected to stretch beyond one's own limits, build relationships among a diverse group of participants and community working together towards a common goal of stretching beyond one's own dreams. While the original intention of the circus was to give something back to the Grace community that year, it evolved quickly into a community service social circus model, now in its 12th year.
Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl, take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight?
One of my favorite things about the circus is that the troupe members are like my family.
I've been going to this circus for almost 7 years now, and it's probably been the best experience of my life.
Being in the circus has taught me to think better on my feet.
Confidence.
Imagination.
Respect.
Cooperation.
Understanding.
Success.
I think one of the proudest achievements here at Amazing Grace Circus is witnessing our youth transform into exceptional young adults right before our eyes. Our youth are entering into colleges and excelling, and we hear that they made a big at a show or they're passionate about their jobs, and we know that this program works.
Amazing Grace Circus, we can't do it without you. Please give.
Please help us.
Because we're amazing.
Your kindness goes towards our scholarship.
Please invest in me.
In behalf of the Amazing Grace Circus, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts.